On the third day was a wedding at Cana in Galilee. And the mother of Jesus was there. Jesus also was invited to the wedding. When the wine ran out, the mother of Jesus said to him, "They have no wine." And Jesus said to her, "Woman, what does this have to do with me? My hour has not yet come."
Thank you.
Now, there were 6 stones of water jars there for the Jewish rites of purification, each holding 20 or 30 gallons. Jesus says to the servants, fill the jars with water. And they filled them up to the brim. And he said to them, now draw some and take it to the master of the feast. So they took it. When the master of the feast tasted the water now become wine, and he did not know where it came from, the disciples who had drawn the water, they knew. The master of the feast called the bridegroom and said to him, everyone served the good wine first, and when the people have drunk freely, then the poor wine. But you have kept the good wine until now. This, the first of his sign, Jesus did at Cana in Galilee. He manifests his glory, and his disciples believe in him.
Of Christ and his bride. So as a